Magic Fingers! Hello everyone! It's Sophia! Today I'm drawing a house cross-section. Let's draw and paint together! First, I'm drawing the roof. Now I'm drawing the walls of the house. I love drawing and painting house cross-sections so much! Please try to draw this house with me! This house is a two-story house, and it has four rooms. Now I'm drawing the garage. There is a balcony on the garage. Our first room is bedroom. Let's draw. Here is the bed. And the pillows. Now I'm drawing the nightstand and the lamp on it. Here is the other one. And I'm drawing a painting. There is a window. And there is a second window. Our second room is living room. Let's draw. Here is an armchair. Let's draw a floor lamp here. Now I'm drawing a fireplace. And I'm drawing another painting here. It is a nature painting. Our third room is kitchen. Let's draw. First, I'm drawing the fridge. And the cupboards. Here is an oven. I'm drawing a pen on the oven. Let's draw a window here. Our fourth room is bathroom. I'm drawing a bathtub. And the sink. And I'm drawing a toilet. Let's draw a window here. Now let's complete the roof. And let's draw the roof window. And I'm drawing the last roof window. Now I'm drawing a car in the garage. This is such a nice house. I would like to live in a house like this. What do you think of it? I'm drawing a plant on the balcony. It has too many leaves. And finally, I'm drawing the sun. Draw and paint houses? I love house cross sections. It is so much fun to paint a house like this. Yellow. Which room is your favorite room in this house? lilac.
Yellow.
purple. Orange. Yellow. Lilac. Yellow. Red. orange.
Blue.
Yellow. green. Yellow. Next video.